William Shakespeare is one of the best known, most celebrated, most quoted writers in the history of our language, but not a lot is known about what he looked like. Well, today in London, a portrait was unveiled that scholars say is almost certainly him and probably the only accurate likeness ever painted during his lifetime. Recently discovered, hidden away, and unidentified in a private collection, the painting is, for lovers of William Shakespeare, truly the stuff dreams are made of.